You have both prevention strategies in terms of vaccination, as well as pap smear screening and HPV testing, which have both been proven to really decrease the risk. Part of the biggest problems we have right now with combating cervical cancer relates to access to care and the lack of HPV vaccination in this country. In other developed countries, they use it a lot, and they've seen significant decrease in cervical cancer rates.